place to take it. I had my dump truck home today. But if I had my dump truck home, it's about dry enough I could have loaded it and backed it out there and dumped it. But it's up at school. I hauled a load of scrap metal off this week. That 8,100 pound scrap to get rid of. And the truck's still up there. I haven't brought it home. Rock right in there.